Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Yeah,
oh yes.
Pastor.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes.
Hey yo yo yo, what's up, man? Tupu TUSKO to the day. Mr. Flow so good. Matiba told him, Mr. Skip up my what what. You guys already know, man, and I'm back with you guys with another YouTube video. For those of you guys that are new to a channel, like I always say, man, somewhere beneath this video, if you just look properly, there's probably a red button. Please do make sure you click it. Also make sure that you click the bell next to the red button, because you know that's what makes sure that YouTube notifies you every time we upload videos. Now, if it's to either this guy signed a serious deal with the Illuminati, or he is seriously just blessed. And I'm more inclined to actually believe that he's just blessed, because you know he rocked the Illuminati sign upside down on a lot of his t-shirts, and the Illuminati don't rock with stuff like that. So I'm gonna come out and just say, yo man, the man just blessed, man. Kwesta has been doing the most, you guys already know, man. Not only did he come out a few weeks ago announcing the fact that his album has just gone 7 times platinum, you know, we also know that recently he became, for the second year in a row, the most nominated artist at the South African Music Awards, the SAMAs. And you know, we all know that last year he walked away with 6, and the way that I'm looking at it, again this year he might walk away with a number of those awards. And he just made 2 other big announcements. He just came out to announce 2 deals. He announced one with Urban Art, where you know he basically has a shoe design with them that is actually moving. Apparently he's already moved 20,000 units of it. And he also came out announcing the fact that he also has a partnership deal with Telkom. This is what he actually came out and said. He said, "I said if I can sell CDs, I can definitely sell shoes. I never knew shoes sell better than CDs. They launch in June, but we've already moved more than 20,000 pre-sales. We're going for diamond." He also said, "Selling prepaid ATM with a record-breaking mobile network partnership, where we come from, that's where the streets hustlers start. The street hustle graduated, Kwesta times Telkom. It's the coming together of household names. Great things are coming." Now, forget about everything I said at the beginning of it about the Illuminati or whatnot. I actually personally think that Kwesta is just finally getting his dues in the industry, okay? He's finally getting what's due to him, because he's been at this music thing for a minute, and for the most part, for the longest time, he's been the artist that's been overlooked. I know that a lot of people have been coming out to say that, yo, the reason he's overlooked is because of A. Some people were saying he's being overlooked because he's too humble. Some people were saying he's being overlooked because he doesn't beef with anyone. Some people been saying, you know, a lot of things have been said so as to why Kwesta is being slept on. And the real truth is, there was no real reason why he shouldn't have been getting his due credit in the industry. There is no serious reason why he shouldn't have been, you know, making as much money as the AKAs and the Caspers of the day. There is no reason why, you know, we shouldn't even be ranking him up there, because like really, if we tell the truth, you know, a lot of people in the industry, when you talk about who's the biggest artist in the game, they won't tell you about AKA, they won't tell you about Casper, maybe they'll tell you about KO, but nobody ever really tells you about Kwesta. But when you actually look at the numbers, when you actually look at the statistics, when you actually look at the connections that the person has created and the bridges is created, I mean, if you look at the American artist that is working with at this point, Kwesta is working with the most relevant American artist at this point. The other artists in the game, they're working with some of these American cats and so on and so forth, but it's not really people that are hot today. Kwesta is the only one that's really doing that, and shout out to him, because he's actually doing it without the beef, is doing it without all the noise and all the other necessary stuff that comes around it. Is just doing it purely through the music, and for the longest time that has been slept on. For the longest time nobody was giving him credit for that, but I'm happy to finally see that he's finally getting his due credit. Finally, you know, people are giving him his respect, and finally brands are giving him the respect that he deserves. Now, the shoe deal with Urban Art, I'm not really clear on the details on that, but you know, from the tweet, it seems like they're in a partnership of some sort. I'm not sure if it's similar to the, you know, Cruz partnership with AKA, where, you know, he's basically going to be, you know, making money by the sale of shoes. So every sale for whatever shoes he sells, you know, he'll be making money for that, or they gave him money up front. But clearly he's going to have his own line of shoes with the brand. And the Telkom deal seems to be a really, really big one. You know, from what I heard, they actually gave him 7 figures. From what I'm hearing, it was about something like 6 or 7. So you know, it was really some big amounts. And also from what you're hearing from his tweet, it seems like he's also going to be making money from airtime sales. Maybe, I'm not so sure. But basically, you guys can see that Kwesta is finally getting his dues in the industry, and brands are starting to, you know, connect with that and actually be able to see the fact that this guy has a lot of value in the industry. This guy is doing a lot as far as the numbers go. And this for me is something that, you know, I celebrate. But you guys leave me a comment in the comment section letting me know what you think about this. Buffetti, what do you guys think of Kwesta's announcement that he's got, you know, a deal with Urban Art, and, you know, also his announcement of his deal with Telkom? And also, let's continue pushing for that album to go diamond, Buffetti. Leave me a comment and definitely subscribe. Now, wait, Emma Billy, I know you wanna go, but click that red button and subscribe and put some respect on a younger name, man. Awesome.